Hey, UFAM! Samahan nyo kami for a weekend that never ends with Crown Plaza Manila Galleria and Holiday Inn Manila Galleria. At kung naghahanap ka nga ng best staycation here in Manila, watch this video. So for our day one, we started checking in at Holiday Inn Manila Galleria at their Summit Lounge located at the top floor, 29th floor. And because we booked a suite room with Summit Lounge access, we were able to enjoy the amenities dito. They offer complimentary breakfast, all-day refreshment, afternoon tea, and evening cocktails. Then we headed into our room at eto nga palang maganda dito guys, renovated na ang room ng Holiday Inn Manila Galleria. At dahil fully renovated na nga, grabe, sobrang spacious niya. We got the 2-bedroom suite lounge access room. Grabe, imagine this is 116 square meters. So we got one room with one king bed and another room with 2 queen beds na rin. It also has a living area, separate bath, and walk-in shower. Kaya talagang kasyang-kasya ang buong pamilya dito. Pwede pang mag-party tonight. Ayan na nga, oh, sobrang saya ni Mira kasi sobrang ganda ng room with this view pa. Kaya naman, ayan, nag-relax-relax muna kami and nag-tiktok-tiktok sa bawat rooms. So this is the other room with 2 queen beds at ito naman ang napakagandang CR nila. Ang sarap mag-relax, guys. And then, another room with 1 king bed. At dahil sobrang laki nga ng room, in-invite namin yung family namin to stay and party with us mamaya. But before that, syempre, nag-explore-explore muna kami sa hotel. They have here the gallery bar, nagsaserve ng refreshing cocktails and also spa, and meron na ring anytime fitness sa loob. At ang nakakatuwa pa dito, yan, meron ng way going to the mall. After naming umikot ng mall sandali, ayan, nag-bonding na kami with family. And the next day, ayan, sobrang saya ni Mira nagising. For the breakfast, we tried muna itong breakfast sa Summit Lounge. Ang maganda dito kung late kayo magising, they still offer hanggang 10 a.m. But also, they have buffet breakfast at their pub resto. Nakakatuwa nga eh kasi may play area para habang kumakain yung parents, nakakapaglaro yung kids. And then for lunch, we went here sa Cintian D. Cintian D offers savory, unique dishes with Chinese twist every day. Grabe, they offered unlimited dim sum buffet na available from lunch 11 a.m. to 3 p.m. for 1,800 lang ha per person. You'll really feel like a VIP here. So dahil nga kasama ang kids, ayan, mall na naman yung pinuntahan namin at we had so much fun. Nag-ikot-ikot kami sa mall. And I can't wait for the day 2 of our staycation.